In this segment, we're going to look at finite difference methods to solve ODEs, to solve, I should say, boundary value ODEs. So finite difference method is one of the methods used to solve boundary value ordinary differential equations. There's another method called shooting method, which is in a separate segment. And in this particular segment, I'm going to just give you the background of it. And the best way to show you how this finite difference method works for ODEs is basically to check, to go through examples. So let me go through a simple example here. Let's suppose somebody gives you a differential equation like this, d2u by dr square plus 1 by r du by dr minus u by r square equal to 0. So here is a differential equation which is given to you. It's a second order ordinary differential equation, and the dependent variable is u, independent variable is r, and two boundary conditions are given. You are told that, hey, u at 5 is, let's suppose, 0.008, and u at, let's suppose, 9 is 0.007. So let's suppose that these are the two boundary conditions which are given to you. So now this is different from an initial value problem where you were given the values of the conditions at an initial point. But here now the value is given at 5 and the value is given at 9. So what that means basically means that you have to find out to be able to solve this differential equation. We are basically looking for trying to find out the value of u between the values of 5 and 9. In fact, this is a differential equation which governs a pressure vessel. So if you have a thick pressure vessel, the radial displacement, so if this is r, if this is the radial location, the radial displacement is given by this ordinary differential equation. So how much is it radially expanding or contracting when, let's suppose, you're putting pressure inside it? We're taking some simpler boundary conditions here where we are given what the, so if this is, if this is 5 and this is 9 units, let's suppose, you are given the boundary condition right here on this surface, and you are given the boundary condition on this surface that it is displacing 0.008 units at 5 and 0.077 units at r equal to 9. So what you want to be basically able to do is that since you are given the value of the displacement at this point and displacement at this point, you want to be able to find out the displacement at some other points. That's what you want to be able to do. So if you are able to find out the displacements at some of these points, then you can develop a profile for the dependent variable u. And that's what you are basically looking for. You're trying to find out u as a function of r. And as we know that numerically, we can just find it at some points. Now, so how do we solve this particular ordinary differential equation by using finite difference method is to be able to rewrite these equations in terms of the finite difference approximations for the derivatives.